Good morning, everybody. Just arriving at White Ways to meet the Sussex Biker and the Crazy Mook. I think Riptide might be coming up as well. So, let's look for a Mohican.
Chewie, we're home.
Ah, here's Riptide. Alright. Not too bad. Not sure if they're here or not. I've not spied them.
I think that's them down there.
Okay. Oh yeah, it is. I was looking for a Mohican helmet. Right, we're off for a bit of a ride. We're going off up to Newlands Corner Cafe, up near Guildford, and then from there we're going over to Box Hill. So, I've never been to either of them places, believe it or not, so it should be quite an interesting ride. Hopefully my camera's going to carry on working, because just press record a minute ago, and then it came up with low speed card and all that bull crap. Seems to be alright at the minute though, so... That bike mooks on the jigsaw. It just makes noise. This is a nice little group, six of us. So we've got Crazy Mook, Riptide 268, the Sussex Biker, and two people who are new to me, and I didn't catch their names because I'm an idiot. Back the fuck off. Yes, we also have a Volvo that wants to be riding Pillion, I think. Oh. Oh, that's funny. Because we were just having this discussion at the table when we met up. One of the ways we were going to go, we decided against because they'd done this to it. And Sussex Biker's like, no, if we come across any of this gravel shit, I'm not doing it. Cheers, West Sussex Council, you bastards. Just tarmac it next time. Jesus. Why do they use this stuff? It's just rubbish, because it'll all get pushed away. And then they'll have to do it again, like next year. Whereas if you put tarmac down, that'll last for years. Yay, it's over. I'm good. I've got to ask. How'd you like that gravel?
That fucking pissed me right off, that
is. I didn't bring it down the same road I came in.
The other thing is, the road near me, they tar and chipped it, I think it was 3 years ago, when I had my CBR,
yeah,
and I actually had one of the stones flick up and jam the rad fan and blow the fuse.
Oh, that happened to Calm Biker, yeah.
But the funny thing is, they just tar and re-tar and chipped it, so it's only lasted 3 years. So the money it must cost them to get contractors in to do that, why don't they just fucking tarmac it?
Yeah, I was saying that exact thing on the way, yeah. I was like, just tarmac it, it'll last a lot longer. If you're wondering where his exhaust is, it isn't. I like this road. it's got twisty bits. Yay. Don't worry, I won't put that bit in the video. Thousands of them in these woods. I don't get the fascination to be. I haven't got a problem with cyclists, of course. I don't see the fascination with it. It just looks so exhausting. Off road in the woods, doing jumps and stuff. Yeah, I'm all up for that. But. With all the whole lycra on the road and all that and all the stuff Jack the Mus does. No, I don't see it. It's just, you know. Give me a mountain bike and some off-road paths or stuff like that. Any day. Reach! Fuck you. That. This be it, Newlands Corner. Apparently it's got some of the best views in Surrey. Right, well, if you can hear me, because the Mook's non-exhaust. Just had a bit of lunch. Nice cheeseburger. Cheeseburger, whatever it is I call them now. We're heading off to Box Hill now, so. My back tyre was starting to slip out then. Right, back on the road then. Let's go to Box Hill and have another cheeseburger now. I'm just going to have a brew or something. So here we are at Box Hill, and it is equally as packed, of course. Eh, Cookie Monster head. Should have bought mine. Alright, so we're just leaving Rikers and we're going to go up Box Hill. Yeah, never been up Box Hill before. It's quite an interesting road apparently, so we'll see what it's like. I've got a feeling it's going to be a bit like Zigzag Hill over in, where was it, Dorset, somewhere around that way, where we went to meet Gentleman Biker. Riptide's left, he had to go, so it's just the five of us now, so here we go. I think we're going up there, I think. Oh yeah, we like that. Wow. It's not quite as tight as Zigzag Hill. I'm pretty sure that was really, really tight. But I suppose that had the added hazard of all the leaves and gravel and stuff. Good view. Very nice view. We'll be right back. it's goodbye from him, Sussex Biker. My crazy rich mum. And goodbye, Crazy Mook. We will meet up again sometime. So yeah, it's been a good day meeting up with Crazy Mook. Good to see Sussex Biker yet again, and Crazy Mook's mum, and Riptide, who went off home early, and the other guy who's, I can't quite remember his channel name, so yeah, good to meet up with this guy. So I haven't been talking too much on the way back round here. I've been more enjoying the ride and concentrating. But hopefully I've managed to compile some of the best bits and make some kind of montage out of it with some music. We'll see. Either way, thank you all for watching. Ride safe, and I'll see you again on the next one. Bye.
Well, it is tight.
No, it's still there.
Woohoo!
I went past that the other day.
This is good for your skills.
Oh, shit.